Hi there, YouTubers. This is Ingrid from the Netherlands, and my nickname for YouTube is RockingLUPA. And this is going to be my very first video for as well YouTube and as well for the vinyl community. Actually, I consider myself as an all-round music collector, because besides vinyl, I also do collect CDs, DVDs, t-shirts, you name it, you know, everything what has got to do with music I do collect. So it could be that in the following videos I'll show you also CDs and besides vinyl. So okay, for a couple of months I already am watching videos from other YouTubers in the vinyl community, and I was really inspired by videos from, among others, you know, Mr. Hall of Fame and Derek Vaughan and Mr. Rumpet from the Netherlands also, and Jeff and so on and on. And I think it's maybe now it's time to make a video myself. So I actually never done this before, but once there must be a first time for everything in life. So let's go. I'm a huge music fan, and I do not only collect music, but I also make music myself, because I'm the lead singer from a Dutch hard rock band, and it's called After the Silence. If you want to check out some more about us, you can surf to www.afterthesilence.nl, and you can find everything there, music, news, facts. You can go to other links, you know, social media like Facebook, also YouTube, and so on and on. So check it out and let me know what you think about it. Because I'm in a hard rock band, people think I do like only hard rock music, but I also do like other music as well. I think I have a very big, I have a very large musical taste. You know, I like hard rock music, but I like soul music as well, and I do listen to pop music and rock and roll, rockabilly, as you can hear it in the background. And you know, everything I listen, I really listen to everything. So as far as I like it, so what other people do think about it, I don't care. It's it's like a long lost LP man said, it's your collection, and it's what you what makes you happy, and that's very important. It doesn't matter what other people say, it's it's about the music what makes you happy, and that's very much true. So as I already said, you can hear some rock and roll, rockabilly music in the background, and it's one of my most favorite artists, and it's Brian Setzer, and maybe you know him as a lead singer, guitarist from Stray Cats, and I'm a huge fan from Brian Setzer, and this is the LP. It's a Brian Setzer orchestra. And this is from the vinyl, The Dirty Boogie. I also got it on CD. Okay, and I have been to a concert, I think about 2 years ago, in the Heineken Hall in Amsterdam, and it was really incredible, it was amazing. And I didn't want to miss it, so it was, you know, awesome. Well, maybe I think it's time to show you some of my collection, and I have to say something about it, because the records I'm going to show you I bought yesterday in a record store in Utrecht. Utrecht, in English machine, maybe Utrecht, and it's called the Capo Records. And I'm very sorry to say that the owner of the shop, he died last Monday on 4th of July. He died from cancer, and he became only 50 years old. And that's a very sad story, because he was such a really cool guy, and you know, he had such a big love for music, and he, you know, he also made music himself. He was in several bands, and he looked like a sort of fifth Beatle member, and you know, that's how much people remember him. And yeah, really many people were shocked to hear he yeah, he died so very quick. After a few months ago we heard he had a cancer, and so I could show you a picture from a guy, and his name was Michel Terstegen, and this is him, and you know, and I also got his memorial card yesterday, and this is his card, and it also contains very you know, beautiful lyrics from music in it. For example, and in the end, the love you take is equal to the love you make, by John Lennon and Paul McCartney, and that's so much true. And you know, it's very sad the guy isn't here anymore, and but I bought some records in his store as well, and I think it's time to show you. And rest in peace, Michel. Okay. In the Capo Records, they have a cave downstairs, and it's called the Bat Cave. And you know, they have really awesome records for awesome low prices. So now I think it's time to let you show what I picked up yesterday, and it was really a lot. Okay, let's see. Maybe you know the Dutch group Golden Earring. They had a few hits in America, I think. Radar Love and Twilight Zone, I think. And I think they exist for about 40 years already in the Netherlands, and they still are going strong, and they still rock the stage. So it's something to be proud of, I think. Well, I got a few records from the Golden Earring yesterday, and this is the first. This is Golden Earring News. Okay, and it has got a few singles like Clear Light, Moonlight, and When the Lady Smiles, and you know, it's a good record. So there's another record from the Golden Earring, Contraband. And I got Second Life, also from Golden Earring. Oh, I already had this on cassette, but I think the cassette ain't gonna work quite well anymore, so it's time to pick up vinyl. Okay, and then I also had some 12 inches, When the Lady Smiles, Golden Earring, as you see from the same LP as I showed you. And Clear Light, Moonlight, also from the LP I showed you. And this is the 12 inch News from the Golden Earring. Then I got Golden Earring, Mad Love. It's a sort of mini LP. It only contains about 7 songs, but okay. It was a nice price, and I didn't have the LP yet, so I picked it up. And this is also Golden Earring, To the Hilt. And then I have Golden Earring Cut. It contains The Devil Made Me Do It. It's a very, very good song. And of course, Twilight Zone. It's a very well-known hit. And then I have Golden Earring, and it's The Hole. The Hole, Golden Earring. And then I have Golden Earring, Prisoner in the Night. It contains Long Blonde Animal. That's an awesome Golden Earring song. You should really check it out on maybe YouTube or something, if you don't know the song. Grab It for a Second, Golden Earring. And then also Golden Earring, Switch. And then the last one I picked up from the Golden Earring, it's a live LP, a collection of the greatest recordings. And it's a double LP, so very awesome for a decent price. And then I got more, not from the Golden Earring, but from the Babies. Maybe you know the singer John Waite, and he also sang in a band like Bad English, and they had a few hits like Time Stood Still and so on. I like the band very much. The Bad English also contained band members from Journey, and I'm a huge Journey fan, so but I'll show you in another video. So okay, these are LPs from the Babies, which I didn't have yet. The Babies, On the Edge, And I think John Wade is a very, very good singer. This is also the Babies, and it's called Union Jack. Union Jacks by the Babies. Okay. You know, I was born in the 70s, but you know, so I was a kid in the 70s, but I was a teenager in the 80s. So I also like 80s music a lot. So and I find a few things from the 80s, and it's really awesome to find it. Maybe you know it's this group, it's Bow Wow Wow, and they had a small hit in the beginning of the 80s, and it was Do You Wanna Hold Me, and this is the LP. When the going gets tough, the tough get going. I think there's another song by another artist also saying this title, but it's another one. Okay. So, Bow Wow Wow. Look at the 80s hair. Okay. Also, another group from the 80s, beginning of the 80s, I think. The Bell Stars. I was really surprised to find it, because, you know, it's really you almost don't find this anymore. And they had a hit, and that was Sign of the Times. Maybe you know it. In mid 80s, I bought a few singles. Seven Inches from Jackie Graham. She had a few hits like Set Me Free, Breaking Away, Step Right Up, Made It, a duet with David Grant, and I never couldn't find the LP, but yesterday I found it, and this is the one, Jackie Graham, and the LP is also called Breaking Away. I was really very happy to find this. Okay. Another group which I really liked in the 80s was Kool & The Gang. And this is At Their Best. At Their Best. Cool in the Game. And I also picked up two other LPs. It's called Forever by Cool in the Game, and this contains a Victory, and I think it's it was a hit, so late 80s I think. Emergency, also by Cool in the Game. It contains the hits Fresh, Cherish, and of course Emergency. It was really a huge band in the 80s, and I liked it very much. And then this was really a present yesterday, because I'm a huge collector from everything that has got to do with the Jackson family, so Michael Jackson and related stuff like Jermaine, Janet, and everything. So, and yesterday I found this LP from Jermaine, Precious Moments. I didn't have the LP yet, so I was really excited to find it. And then you know, this is an artist, you know, I have so much respect for her, and she already has been, I think, 72 years old or something, and she's Tina Turner. And I saw her about 2 years ago, I think, in Arnhem, in the Gelredome Stadium. And you know, she isn't very young anymore, maybe, but many artists could learn so much from her. She is really big. She is awesome. I really have really much respect for her. And I picked up some Tina Turner LPs. And this is one. It's Country On. And I did pick up Love Explosion by Tina. And this is an LP with Ike and Tina Turner, Proud Mary and Come Together, Nutbush, City Limits, and so on. It's Greatest Hits by Ike and Tina. Okay, and then I have a few more. The following LP is a very funny story. My brother was a small boy then, and he liked the song Get Up, but he didn't know the words, so and he wanted to buy it at the record store. And but he couldn't name the title, so the seller, he said, well, why don't you sing it for us? So as you can see, he, a little small boy, is singing in a record store. It's hilarious, you know, and I still remember it, so that's why it's a little a special memory for me. So I bought this. It's Foxy. It's a whole album with the hit Get Up. Okay. And this is a Dutch band, and it's called Time Bandits. And they had a few hits here in the Netherlands, and I don't know if you know them outside the Netherlands, but they had a few hits like Listen to the Man with the Golden Voice and so on. I'm Specialized in You, and it's the Time Bandits. They were quite well known in the 80s here in the Netherlands. And then the last one, also a record with some childhood memories, I think, because I always was dancing with my cousin on these songs, and I only had it on cassette, so and I saw this LP yesterday, and you know, I just couldn't let it go, so I picked it up. And it's Love. It's a Dutch group. So, this was the very last LP, and I think it's long enough for now. So, let me know what you think, and leave your comments here, and they're very welcome, and check it out, and hope to see you next time. Bye.